Honey, you have to get close on that. Okay, let's see. Cousin Randy. Oh, I like that. Would you please dedicate a song to my mom and dad, Charles and Betty? Wait a minute. Christiana?
Yeah.
There's no Christianos around here.
Hey.
I'm joking. Us fall girls come to see you every year, and Betty can't be here this year because of my dad. Her husband's taken a turn for the worse. She stayed home for the sake of him. Thank you, the Ball Sisters. Okay. Now, I am a Ball, as you know. And before we get any further, okay, let me, while y'all are sitting here, just so you see this on the side of my face, I want you to know that I had 11 stitches put in my face. It was cancer. And they tell me that they got everything and I'm going to be fine. So. Remember early detection, especially for you guys who think you're so tough. And I thought I was really tough. And I am tough, my dad, so. Hey! Okay. Now that we put Steve Pepper in the barrel, so. You remember the song, There's No Way?
Oh, yeah!
Anyway, out here in front of the house that I live in on the mountain is the Ball Road. That's what it's always been called. And I'm going to do a song called Round Old Ball Road. And especially for these sisters up here. They didn't know it and I didn't know it. But I'm proud y'all always come. And it means a lot to me because I have a lot of relatives in Texas. Especially around the Garland-Saxe area. And they almost all of them are as pretty as me. I've seen them. They're not quite there, but they are. There's a lady by your side.